The state has about 88,000 cesspools.
Every day we're releasing 53 million gallons into our groundwater and surface waters. No one really knows about it until they see the degraded reefs or they get a staph infection.
If we want to get rid of these invasive algae, cutting off the sources of fertilizer input is the next step.
What are the technical solutions? What are the financial solutions to help people?
Voice of the Sea, online at voiceofthesea.org.